We read tonight in the book of Moses. Nebuchadnezzar, an ungodly man, looked into the fire.
Yes, my God.
And Bishop,
yes, sir.
He said, didn't we throw three men into? But I said, I'm almost done. Listen, they get ready to shout here. We often say the fourth man is Jesus. No, you're wrong. Jesus was not the fourth man. He was the first man.